bounce. Back into the corner. Hannafin's able to flip it up the boards. Intercepted. Here's Pavelski with a shot. Hit traffic. Rebound. Great save. Markstrom got the left pad out of that chance. Hintz with a puck again. Plays it back to the blue line. Lundqvist with a pass to Jamie Benn. Benn got it across. There's a shot by Johnston. Stopped by Markstrom.
And then the last one from Johnston. Nice save by Jacob Markstrom.
Here's Huberto into the zone with a shot. A passing rebound. They score. Richie tips it in. In his first game with the Flames, Nick Richie makes it 1-0 Calgary.
Does not know where the rebound is. This is such a good play by Richie to go to the net. Here's this, what I thought was a harmless shot. Threw a little bit of traffic, but there's Richie. He's a big man. He's 6'3". He goes to the net. And Jamie Benn can't handle
it. Flames on it there. Nice work down low by Troy Stetcher to make a pass ahead to Blake Coleman. Coleman put it in. Picked up now by Mangiapane with a shot. Penalty coming up. Pad saved by Officer. By the way, Marty Turco will be Ryan's guest coming up in the second intermission.
Another wonderful human being.
Fires a pass to Huberto. Zadorov again. That one on goal. Stopped by Ottinger. Rebound. Chop back to the blue line. Kept in by Stetcher with a good play. Now the Flames apply pressure. Looking to go up 2-0 here in the second period. Stetcher takes a look all the way across. Zadorov scores. Third chance for Zadorov on that chip. And he puts it home to make it 2-0 Calgary.
There's going to be a 2-on-1. And watch Uyghur take away that opportunity by Domi. And an incredible pass right there from Kadri to Stetcher. And right onto the tape of Zadorov. And he wires that pass.
So Zadorov gets his 9th of the season. And Stetcher will pick up the second helper, as you mentioned. That's his first point as a player. Here's a steal. Mangiapane on the backhand. Ottinger forced to make a big save. As the Stars, D had trouble settling down a bouncing puck. Allowing just the one shot. Haskinen fires a pass to Hintz. He finds Benn. Back to Haskinen. Over to Robertson. Scores! Fires it home. Jason Robertson with the shot, and it's a one-goal game.
And up right now, this is going to be his 37th of the season. And watch Robertson right there. From that flank position, he's got a howitzer, and he gets everything on this. I think it may hit. Let's see if this hits Pavelski, or it hits somebody up front. I think it hits one of them. That's Lois.
Well, you know what's interesting? Because he missed training camp in most of preseason before right. He signed his new contract. And yeah. Sometimes that'll set a guy back a little bit. But no, there's a goal! Max Domi puts it in and ties it up at 2. And his first is a Dallas Star. Pulls Dallas even with 4:18 to go in the second period.
Dallas Stars can strike. There's Hannafin with the turnovers again with a nice play. And it's chipped in front by March.
Boxa steps in front of that pass. Plays it up the boards. Tanev pinch it to the bump. Puck to the corner. Back to the line. Good play by Toffoli to get it over to Hannafin. Hannafin shoots. Stop. Rebound. They score. Jammed in. Right in front of the goal. And the Flames go back on top.
And then you're going to see Noah Hannafin gets the puck right here and gets it on net nice and hard. And it's an offense from Haskinen that's trying to clear the puck. And he banks it back in off the skate of Ottinger. I'm not sure, Rick.
Yeah, you're right. It's going to be Hannafin's goal right there.
You know what?
Minnesota Stars hit. I'm back home.
Minnesota Wild.
Wow, did I say Stars?
Yes.
I'm thinking Dallas Stars and the old right. Minnesota North Stars. And
you're sounding, like me now, Rick.
I'm going to check what's in my teacup here real quick. But Peltier takes off, finds Toffoli. Peltier going to the wall. Toffoli puts it on goal. Ottinger steers the puck into the corner. Pavelski leaves it behind the net. Kadri racing onto it. Makes a pass back to Anderson. Scores! Rasmus Anderson from Nazem Kadri. And Anderson rips it home to make it 4-2 Calgary.
In the American Airlines Center is stunned. Look at the great play by Kadri. And Rasmus Anderson rips that pass. Ottinger, terrific shot. And if you're going to turn the puck over.
Passing to the Calgary line. Sagan bumps it back. Markstrom back on it. Tries to co-drag around Tanev, and the puck tumbles on goal, and down is Markstrom, able to cover up for a faceoff. Get it away from Pavelski, and it's kept in just at the line for a moment. Now Pavelski steals. Here comes Hintz, shorthanded. Roppe hit, stopped by Moe, scores! Markstrom got a piece of it, but it slides through, and it's a one-goal game.
At the Stars bench, and he spotted Robertson, and, Hintz, and Hintz goes five hole. I thought Markstrom's going to make the save, and he got a good part of it, and it just slides in behind. You can see Noah Hanifin there just in case, but he can't stop it before it crosses the line. But that whole play is a beautiful pass by Joe Pavelski.
Clean win, Ben. Hockenpah drops it off. Lindell into traffic. It's scored! Tipped in front by Jamie Benn, and the Stars are back on even terms again.
Nazem Kadri goes back to the point. Ben trying to make sure the Kadri isn't in cheating. Takes his time, wins it back. And then Lindell from the point. Ben has body position on Kadri. It has not been an easy night for Jamie Benn.
Ben against Lindell. Ben wins the draw back to Heiskanen. Hints. There's a shot by Pavelski that's stopped by Markstrom. Where's the puck? Markstrom can't find it. Now he finally covers up with Robertson right there. And the Flames goalie able to freeze it.
Well, Jamie Benn
played back to the point. Lindell puts the puck down low. Comes all the way around to Galandria. His pass broken up. Huberto throws it ahead. Here's Toffoli on a breakaway. Toffoli scores! Tyler Toffoli on a breakaway with 4.7 to go. And the Flames take a 5-4 lead. Wow!
Unbelievable. What a great penalty kill by the Flames. Toffoli right up the middle. And a beautiful tape-to-tape pass. And watch that great release of Toffoli. High glove beating Ottinger with 6.2 seconds left. That is Toffoli's 26th goal of the season.
What pull Ottinger with a faceoff at center. And Toffoli might get another one. He put that wide, though. And that'll do it for this one. What a hockey game. The Flames had leads of 2-0, 4-2. Stars fight back, tie it up twice. And then Toffoli, with 6.2 left on a breakaway, sends Calgary to a 5-4 win in regulation.